I am here to show you dual booting Windows Phone 7 and Android on an HTC HD2 is possible without using two different SD cards. First, you see here I am booted into Windows Phone 7. I'm just doing a little bit of browsing on /dot. Here I am showing you that Windows Phone 7 is only using about 8 gigs of data on my 16 gig SD card. The missing space is used by Android. Here I am booting from the Mag Loader bootloader and selecting Boot ADSD to boot Android from the SD card. Android from an SD card takes a few minutes to boot up, so you may want to skip ahead about a minute or two. By the way, the real password on my phone is not 4 zeros. Sorry for the bad video, but here I was trying to show that it says Android 2.2.1. As you can see, Android is very fast, smooth, and stable once it's booted up on the HTC HD2.